Hey guys, and welcome to Jurassic Room. We're going to check out this trailer for Army of the Dead. See how this goes. This is from Zack Snyder as well, so hopefully it's going to be good. I know nothing about like Dawn of the Dead and whatnot and all that, but I've heard this is supposed to be like his big thing, next thing after the Snyder Cut. Boing! Dave Bautista. Oh, is that Brian T? How would you like to make $50 million? I think it's Brian T. On a warm summer's eve. Copyright. On a train bound for nowhere. Met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep. So we took turns of staring out the window. Where's Just Lee? The boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces.
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. The way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. If you don't mind my saying, now what if I can see you're out of base. What if just once taste of your whisk, we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip, with a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
That is Brian T, I think.
It's not too late to go back.
A zombie heist movie? Oh.
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster.
Oh.
They're organized.
Oh, scheiße. May 22nd, day before my sister's birthday. Oh, dude. Dude,
what is this?
It's a goddamn zombie tiger.
Oh,
that's crossing the line.
That's awesome. That looks good. Dude, that looks good. Oh, that looks great. I can't wait. I'm going to see that one. I'm going to see that one. May 21st, a day before my sister's birthday. Oh, man, that looks sick. Zack Snyder killed it with the Snyder Cut. And he looks like he's killed it with this. This looks awesome. I cannot wait to see this movie. I am so going to watch this. Army of the Dead. Man, that looks awesome. It's a tiger. That's what happens when sick Finn and Roy die. Yeah. Anyway. What is it? Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. I think that's just about all. I got one more trailer, I think, to watch, and that's for Tomorrow War. That's a Chris Pratt movie. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and hope y'all enjoy this reaction. What you doing, Big Bro? Oh, it's awesome.